Ken is in the kitchen. Yes, Ken is in the kitchen. In the kitchen. Yes, 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 I'm in the kitchen. And what am I preparing in the kitchen today? I'm preparing chicken. And to be exact, I'm preparing barbecue chicken. Now, I've got a surprise for you. How am I preparing this barbecue chicken? I'm using shake and bake. Now, some of y'all are too young to even know what shake and bake is. But some of y'all know about shake and bake from way back. Well, that's what I'm using to prepare my barbecue chicken today. Shake and bake. And what about my sides today? Well, let me ask you this. Is it possible to get soul food in a can? Well, I am preparing these glory seasoned Southern style collard greens. Now, this is glory Southern taste with a soulful heritage. And I'm gonna season these canned greens with this, Sylvia's Great Greens Seasoning. Now, Sylvia's is a restaurant in Harlem, and this is her tried and true Great Greens Seasoning. Yes, for these canned greens. And what about candied yams? Can you get candied yams in a can? I'm about to with this Bruce's yams in a can. And I'm gonna candy these yams up with dark brown sugar, ground cinnamon, and honey. The holy trinity of candy yams. Dark brown sugar, ground cinnamon, and honey in these canned yams. Yep, yep, that's what I'm doing, y'all, in the kitchen today. Here in the kitchen, I'm gonna get this all done. So let me get it started in here, and I'll let you know and show you how this all comes out. I'm in the kitchen! So I said I'd let you know how all of this came out, but first I want to show you my little seasoning rack here. These are some of my favorite seasonings that I use to spice things up. From your traditionally known Lawry's, then you got your sea salt, mesquite. Ooh, here's some Creole. This is the one I really like, garlic onion. This bone sucking sauce is really good. And of course, some of you have heard of Old Bay seasoning. But these are some of the seasonings I use to spice things up. But that's another in the kitchen story. But let me get back to where we were. First, the chicken. Now, some of y'all may remember that commercial about shake and bake. The little girl said, "That's not fried, Daddy. That's shake and bake. And I helped." Maybe you remember that. Some of y'all new schoolers don't even know what I'm talking about. But y'all old schoolers know. But this particular shake and bake barbecue chicken I prepared in the air fryer. And it's ready to come out now. So let me show you how it came out. So here's my shake and bake just coming out of the air fryer. That's the shake and bake air fryer barbecue chicken. Now, I spiced it up a little with this Sweet Baby Ray's barbecue sauce. I had to add that touch to it. But this is my shake and bake barbecue chicken. Right fresh out of the air fryer. Now, what about those greens? Well, I prepared them in the microwave. Yeah, in the microwave. And check them out. Ooh, that's the microwave greens. And I kind of spiced them up a little by using, of course, that Sylvia's greens and some hot sauce. But that's how those microwave greens came out. Look like soul food to me. And oh yeah, what about those yams? Did them in the microwave too. And here they are. The yams. Still smoking a little too. And of course with these yams, I use the Holy Trinity. The Holy Trinity. Dark brown sugar, cinnamon, honey. And there goes these yams. They too look like soul food to me. And it's showtime. And oh yeah, by the way, this is a hand painting by my friend Sarah out of San Diego. Props to you, Sarah. It is showtime. And here is my meal. Da-da! The shake and bake chicken, greens, and candy yams. All done here in my kitchen. My soul food meal. So y'all come on over here and get some of this soul food. Yes, come and get some soul food. I prepared this right in my kitchen. So come and get it.